Well, more news on jobs, this time in Mitchell County, and it is getting hit with more job losses. BRP in Spruce Pine confirmed it is laying off 40 workers. The company makes engine parts for boat motors. Now, earlier this year, the company announced it was expanding and adding 70 jobs, but a BRP spokesperson says the company lost a major contract, and that is leading to these job cuts. Just last week, the Unimin plant in Spruce Pine announced it was laying off 70 workers.